It's a massive game, mate, really. Everyone in Hunslet will be coming down to visit. There should be a 1,000 maybe plus here. And it's a really tasty game. Everyone's going to be excited for it. Everyone's going to be fired up for this. We're really looking forward to it. Well, to be honest, mate, we've smashed them. We spanked them, actually. There's a nice bit of rivalry, but we've bullied them. And then in the last game, we think we took it a bit easier and they actually turned us over. So we're looking to settle that score today, really.
Fantastic. What do you guys do well that was going to basically win you today's game?
Defence, mate. We've got the best defence in the league. We were a bit shy with it last week against Siddle, but this time we're going to put at least a sword now and we're going to try and nil them.
How big is the derby to you guys?
Yeah, it means a lot, mate. The boys have been buzzing it for it all week. It's not like a normal game. Like, everyone just wants to be selected and everyone just wants to give their all. Coming back off a few defeats now at the minute, we've just got to complete our sets and we've just got to match them up the middle because they're a really big set. So just complete the sets and just go for a tough toe with them. We'll be right back. all. I'd say his middles normally dominate late platform for us backs. Just as chat, we were a bit dry last week at Siddle. I think that's why they turned us over, so plenty of talking, shouldn't go too far wrong.